गुड मॉर्निंग फादर, आई एम विद फादर रिचर्ड क्वेलो, डायरेक्टर ऑफ फादरलेस चैरिटेबल इंस्टीट्यूशंस, एंड टुडे इज द इंटरनेशनल नर्सेस डे. फादर, आई वांट अ मैसेज फ्रॉम यू, प्लीज पार्ट अ मैसेज.
गुड गुड मॉर्निंग. ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट इंटरनेशनल नर्सेस डे. And specially now, due to COVID-19 pandemic, our healthcare workers and more specially the nurses have a major role to play in eradicating or fighting against this virus. As all of you know, nurses are the backbone of healthcare. The largest force of healthcare is nursing force. Today we can recollect nurses who are specially working in the corona or COVID-19 hospitals, spending day and night giving healthcare services, risking themselves, forgetting their families, their children and home affairs. This needs to be appreciated, and we need to support all our nurses. The theme for this year, Nurses, a voice to lead, nursing the world to help. Very apt words by the WHO. Nurses are always a voice to lead. They are leading the healthcare, and nursing the world to help. We are totally dependent on nurses for all our healthcare needs when we are hospitalized. And therefore, let us strengthen their hands, let us appreciate their work, let us also pray for them so that they are safe and that they may give good service, dedicated service to the suffering humanity, a service with a smile. I am sure our nurses in Vadamullas and all those who are trained in our institutions, we call them angels, because the work that they do is so much with love, compassionate care that they give. So let us appreciate and wish them well and pray for them, and I wish all of our nurses a very happy Nurses Day. God bless you. Thank you.
Thank you.